I've learned the awful truth today. All this time, Igor's been deceiving me by telling me that his new drug relieves his resurrected being's suffering. But in reality, the drug suppresses their will. What does Igor want with this? To create an army of obedient, submissive creatures ready to rush headlong into a fight and kill anybody when ordered? We must invent an antidote that can neutralize the will-suppressing drug.